Imagine a place where the sun-kissed beaches meet the crystal-clear Mediterranean Sea, where the skies are as blue as sapphire and the landscapes are a vibrant palette of nature's best hues. This place exists, not just in the realm of dreams or fairy tales, but right here on our beautiful planet. Welcome to the Greek islands, a paradise that is as real as the air we breathe. Scattered like a handful of precious gems across the turquoise waters of the Aegean and Ionian seas, the Greek islands are a constellation of over 2,000 idyllic isles. Each one is unique, boasting its own character, charm, and a treasure trove of experiences that beckon to travelers from across the globe. From the iconic whitewashed villages of Santorini to the pulsating nightlife of Mykonos, from the tranquil shores of Paxos to the lush green landscapes of Corfu, each island is a world unto its own. Here, the sun shines brighter, the sea is more inviting, and life moves at a pace that allows you to savor each moment. The climate, a perfect blend of the Mediterranean's warmth and the refreshing sea breeze, creates an environment that invites relaxation and adventure in equal measure. The islands are blessed with sun-drenched summers and mild winters, making them a year-round destination that offers a different kind of magic with each changing season. But the allure of the Greek islands extends beyond their natural beauty. They are a melting pot of cultures, a testament to the rich tapestry of history that has shaped this region over millennia. From ancient ruins that whisper tales of yore to vibrant festivals that pulsate with modern energy, the Greek islands offer a journey through time that is as fascinating as the landscapes that cradle them. This is the Greek islands, a paradise waiting to be explored. So pull out your maps, pack your bags, and strap on your sandals. Whether you're a seasoned globetrotter or a first-time adventurer, there's an island with your name on it. A place where memories are waiting to be made, stories are waiting to be told, and a paradise is waiting to welcome you. The Greek islands boast some of the world's most stunning beaches. Imagine pristine sands beneath your feet, the sun-kissed Mediterranean breeze in your hair, and the lullaby of waves serenading your senses. Welcome to the beaches of the Greek islands, each a unique haven of natural beauty and tranquility. Let's begin our journey on Mykonos, known for its vibrant beach scene. Here, the golden sands of Paradise Beach blend seamlessly with the azure Mediterranean, creating a sun worshipper's paradise. The beach comes alive with adventurous souls, indulging in water sports, beach volleyball, or simply basking under the radiant Grecian sun. Next, we find ourselves on the secluded beaches of Crete, where tranquility reigns supreme. Far from the lively atmosphere of Mykonos, Crete's beaches offer a serene retreat. Balos Lagoon, with its turquoise waters and powder-soft sands, invites you to soak in the sun in a haven of peace and tranquility. Now imagine a beach that's not just a beach but a work of natural art. Welcome to the red beach of Santorini, its distinctive red-hued sands and dramatic cliffs, set against the backdrop of the cobalt Aegean, create a breathtaking spectacle that's nothing short of a masterpiece. And then, there are the beaches of Zakynthos, where the endangered loggerhead turtles choose to nest. Here, nature and wildlife come together in a harmonious dance, reminding us of the delicate balance that exists in our world. Each beach, each island, tells a different tale. Some narrate stories of lively gatherings and joyful celebrations, while others whisper tales of peaceful solitude. Some beaches are a playground for adventure enthusiasts, while others serve as a sanctuary for nature lovers. So, whether you're an adventurer or a peace seeker, the beaches of the Greek islands have something for everyone. They invite you to leave your footprints in the sand, dive into the crystal-clear waters, and let the sea's symphony play the soundtrack to your Greek adventure. In the end, the allure of these beaches is not just in their natural beauty, but also in the memories they help create. Memories of golden sunsets, of laughter and joy, of peace and tranquility. Memories that, like the footprints in the sand, may fade with time, but the impressions they leave in your heart remain forever. One cannot talk about the Greek islands without mentioning its culinary delights. Imagine the sizzle of freshly caught octopus on a grill, the tangy zest of a traditional Greek salad, the comforting warmth of a rich moussaka. The Greek islands are a paradise for food lovers, a place where the simplest of ingredients are transformed into meals that sing with flavor. Start your gastronomic odyssey with some of the classics. Picture a bowl of creamy tzatziki, a dip made from strained yogurt, cucumber, and garlic, perfect for scooping up with warm, fresh bread. Or imagine sinking your teeth into a juicy souvlaki, marinated meat grilled to perfection and served with a side of tangy tzatziki and a hearty Greek salad. And then there's the seafood, oh, the seafood. From the tavernas of Mykonos to the seaside restaurants of Santorini, the seafood is as fresh as it gets. Picture plates of succulent calamari, grilled octopus, and fresh fish, all seasoned with a sprinkle of sea salt, a drizzle of olive oil, and a squeeze of lemon. But the culinary journey doesn't stop at the food. Greek cuisine is complemented by a rich tradition of winemaking. From the robust reds of the mainland to the crisp whites of Santorini, there's a Greek wine to pair with every dish and every palate. And let's not forget about the dining experiences themselves. Whether it's a bustling taverna in the heart of Athens, a family-run eatery in a quiet village, or a chic restaurant overlooking the Aegean Sea, the settings are as varied and memorable as the food itself. You'll also discover that eating in Greece is about more than just the food. It's about the warmth of the hospitality, the joy of sharing a meal, the celebration of life's simple pleasures. It's about long, leisurely meals under the Mediterranean sun, where the conversation flows as freely as the wine, and where every dish is served with a generous helping of Greek philoxenia, or love for strangers. So, if you're a food lover, get ready to embark on a culinary journey like no other. As the sun sets, the Greek islands come alive with vibrant and energetic nightlife. The moon rises, casting a silver sheen over the Aegean Sea, and the islands transform, shedding their tranquil daytime persona to reveal a lively, pulsating heart. The islands of Mykonos and Ios are particularly famed for their nightlife. Mykonos, often referred to as the Ibiza of Greece, pulses with energy as beach parties kick off under the starry skies, and world-renowned DJs spin their magic, creating a symphony of rhythm and beats. The streets are ablaze with light, laughter, and camaraderie, as locals and travelers alike come together to celebrate life the Greek way. Ios, on the other hand, is a haven for youth and the young at heart. The island's vibrant energy is infectious, with its multitude of bars and clubs offering a diverse range of music genres, from rock and reggae to electronic beats. The party here doesn't stop until the early hours, making it a true paradise for night owls. Beyond these party hubs, each island offers its own unique spin on nightlife. In Santorini, for instance, you can enjoy a quieter, more romantic evening. Picture this, sipping on a glass of Vinsanto, a sweet, strong local wine, as you watch the sun dip below the horizon, painting the sky with hues of pink and orange. Or perhaps a moonlit dinner in a clifftop restaurant, overlooking the sparkling sea, with the soft strumming of a bouzouki filling the air. From high-energy parties to tranquil evenings, the Greek islands offer a nightlife experience for every taste. The nights here are as diverse and captivating as the days, filled with music, laughter, dance, and a zest for life that is quintessentially Greek. So, whether you want to dance till dawn, enjoy a quiet drink by the beach, or lose yourself in the mesmerizing views, the Greek islands have you covered. So join the party and live the Greek way under the starlit skies alongside the rhythmic beats. The Greek islands are not just about natural beauty and parties, they are also rich with history and culture. These islands are like open-air museums, each holding its own secrets and stories, waiting to be unraveled by those who venture. The Greek islands are steeped in a history that dates back thousands of years. From the iconic Acropolis in Athens to the Palace of the Grand Master in Rhodes, the islands are dotted with ancient ruins that stand as a testament to Greece's glorious past. These structures, weathered by time, silently narrate tales of civilization, conquests, and an era long gone. But it's not just the ancient ruins that tell the story of Greece. The culture of the islands is beautifully reflected in their traditional villages. Whitewashed houses adorned with blue doors and windows, narrow cobblestone streets leading to charming town squares, and local tavernas serving traditional Greek cuisine. These villages offer a glimpse into the country's rich heritage. On these islands, you'll also experience the age-old customs and traditions that are a cornerstone of Greek culture. From the vibrant Easter celebrations to the lively panegyria, community festivals that celebrate the patron saints of villages, the Greek islands brim with cultural experiences that are deeply rooted in tradition. And don't forget the traditional Greek music and dance. Sounds of the bouzouki echo through the streets as locals and visitors alike sway to the rhythm of the sirtaki, zorba, and other folk dances. These musical traditions, passed down from generation to generation, add another layer to the rich cultural tapestry of the islands. The Greek islands are also home to a thriving art scene. From the street art of Athens to local artisans on the islands creating beautiful pottery, jewelry, and textiles, Greek art is as diverse and vibrant as the islands themselves. With every step, you'll discover a piece of history, a tale of the past, a part of the rich Greek culture. So put on your explorer hat and delve into the captivating history and culture of the Greek islands, because to truly experience Greece, you need to immerse yourself in its rich tapestry of culture. The Greek islands have more to offer than just the obvious. Indeed, they are a treasure trove of offbeat attractions, adventure activities, and unique experiences that go beyond the expected. Venture away from the popular beaches and you'll discover a world of wonders waiting to be explored. Take a trip to the volcanic landscapes of Santorini, where you can hike up the trail to the active volcano and experience the thrill of walking on its smoldering surface. Or soak in the natural hot springs, a unique phenomenon that offers a truly rejuvenating experience. For the adventurous souls, the Greek islands are a playground of water sports. From windsurfing in Paros to scuba diving in the underwater caves of Zakynthos, each island offers unique aquatic adventures. Make a stop at Thessaloniki, the cultural capital of Greece, and immerse yourself in its vibrant street art scene. A walk around the city reveals a canvas of colorful murals, each telling a story of its own. This is not just art, it's a reflection of the city's spirit and its people's resilience. Explore the lush vineyards of Crete, where you can taste the island's rich wine heritage. Join a wine tasting tour, learn about the ancient winemaking tradition, and savor the flavors of Crete's indigenous grape varieties. Don't miss the opportunity to visit the monasteries of Meteora. Perched atop towering rock formations, these monasteries are not just a marvel of architecture, but also a spiritual retreat. The journey to the top might be challenging, but the breathtaking views are worth every step. And if you are a fan of mythology, visit the Cave of Zeus on Crete. This cavernous space, according to legends, is the birthplace of Zeus, the father of all Greek gods. A visit here is like stepping into a mythical world. The Greek islands are a living, breathing museum of natural wonders, culture, and history. But they also offer a plethora of unexpected delights that make your journey truly memorable. So step off the beaten path and uncover the hidden gems of the Greek islands. From the volcanic landscapes of Santorini to the vibrant street art of Thessaloniki, the Greek islands promise a voyage of discovery that goes beyond the expected. So get ready to explore, adventure, and experience the unexpected. With hundreds of islands, each with its own unique charm, choosing where to go can be a delightful dilemma. But worry not, for every island caters to a different taste, offering a unique blend of experiences to satisfy your wanderlust. For those with a flair for the vibrant and lively, Mykonos is your go-to destination. Known as the Ibiza of Greece, Mykonos is a pulsating blend of golden beaches, chic boutiques, and a nightlife that will keep you dancing till dawn. It's a place where you can soak up the sun by day and groove to the rhythm of the music by night. Now, if you're in search of romance or perhaps a dose of tranquility, Santorini is your perfect match. With its iconic whitewashed buildings and blue-domed churches, Santorini is a vision of beauty that leaves visitors spellbound. Its stunning sunsets and breathtaking caldera views make it an ideal destination for couples and those seeking a serene escape. For the history buffs among you, the island of Crete is a treasure trove. The largest of the Greek islands, Crete is a fascinating blend of ancient ruins, rich history, and diverse landscapes. It's a place where you can wander through the Palace of Knossos one day and relax on the pink sands of Elafonisi Beach the next. And then there's Rhodes, an island that combines history, beaches, and a vibrant nightlife. Explore the medieval old town, relax on the beautiful beaches, and enjoy the lively bars and restaurants. It's an island that offers a bit of everything, but the beauty of Greece doesn't stop there. From the lush landscapes of Corfu to the traditional charm of Paros, the secluded beaches of Milos to the sapphire waters of Zakynthos, there's an island to suit every traveler's taste. So whether you're after romance, adventure, relaxation, or partying, there's a Greek island just for you. Each island with its own unique allure is waiting to be explored. So pack your bags, pick your island, and let the journey to your Greek paradise begin. The enchanting Greek islands are waiting to offer you an unforgettable journey. From the allure of pristine beaches to the vibrancy of island nightlife, the Greek islands are a masterpiece of diverse experiences. Imagine yourself basking in the sun on golden sands, diving into the crystal-clear waters of the Mediterranean. Picture savoring the flavors of Greece, from traditional moussaka to freshly caught seafood, at a local taverna. Feel the infectious energy of the night as you dance under the stars, immersed in the pulsating beats of beach parties. Discover the rich tapestry of Greek history as you wander through ancient ruins and whitewashed villages. Explore beyond the expected, from vibrant street art to volcanic landscapes. Each island with its unique charm offers a different slice of paradise. So pack your bags, set your sails, and let the magic of the Greek islands unfold before you. We hope you've enjoyed this tantalizing journey through the enchanting Greek islands. If this video has sparked your wanderlust, please give it a thumbs up and let us know in the comments which Greek island has captured your heart. Are you yearning for the sun-kissed beaches of Mykonos, the gastronomic delights of Crete, or the vibrant nightlife of Santorini? Or perhaps there's an off-the-beaten-path gem you're dreaming of? Your feedback fuels our future journeys, so don't hold back. And to ensure you never miss out on our next adventure, hit that subscribe button and join our community of travel enthusiasts. Thank you for watching, and we can't wait to see you on our next voyage through paradise.